Oh shit.
Robert must have run in there. Let's go.
Back, get the fuck back!
You just want to talk, Robert.
We got fucking nothing to talk about.
Put your gun down.
Go fuck yourself!
He's running!
Robert!
Joel, this way! Come on, he ran in here!
Come on. Oh shit, he gave me the loop. Thought I had him.
Well, hello, Robert.
What's up, Robert?
Yes. Joel.
Nah, bitch.
Not at all.
Alright.
God damn it!
We missed you.
Look, whatever it is you heard, it ain't true, okay? I just want to say...
The guns. You want to tell us where the guns are?
Yeah, sure, but it's complicated. Look, all right, just hear me out on this. I got to...
Fuck. Stop, stop, stop!
Quit your squirming. You were saying?
I sold him.
But you sell.
I didn't have much of a choice. I owed someone.
You owed us. I'd say you bet on the wrong horse.
I just need more time. Give me a week.
You know, I might have done that if you hadn't tried to fucking kill me.
Come on, it won't
Who
like
has
that.
Our guns?
I can't. Just give me a couple of...
Who has our guns?
It's the Fireflies. I owe the Fireflies.
What?
Look, they're basically all dead. We can just go in there, finish them off. We get the guns. What do you say?
Nah,
come
nigga.
On. And fuck those Fireflies. Let's go get them.
That is a stupid idea.
Dumbass.
Well, now what?
We go get our merchandise back.
How?
I don't know. We explain it to them. Look, let's go find a Firefly.
We won't have to look very far.
There you go. Queen Firefly.
Why are you here?
Business. You aren't looking so hot.
Where's Robert? I needed him alive.
The guns he gave you, they weren't his to sell. I want them back.
Doesn't work like that, Tess.
The hell it doesn't.
I paid for those guns. You want them back? You're gonna have to earn them.
How many cards are we talking about?
I don't give a damn about ration cards. I need something smuggled out of the city. You do that? I'll give you the guns back. Then some.
How do we know you got them? Well, I hear the military's been wiping you guys out.
Right about that. I'll show you the weapons.
Yeah, show me the weapons.
I gotta move. What's it gonna be?
I wanna see those guns.
Follow me. We gotta get out of here.
Yeah.
You want this deal? We gotta move.
Baby Jay?
You're here. I know a way around this. Come on.
Niggas go first. Niggas go first. Well, I'm going before test. Yeah. I'm going to stop being a gentleman to y'all. Y'all don't say please. Test. Hurry up. You looking weak out here. Oh.
What's left of them? Why do you think I'm turning to you guys? This way.
So why now?
We've been quiet. Been planning on leaving the city, but they need a scapegoat. They've been trying to rile us up.
It's like they did.
We're trying to defend ourselves.
Oh, yes. Shiv. I meant sneak up behind enemy. Oh, I'm gonna need all this. Yes. Yes. Hold on before we move. Let me see what we got working up in here. Okay, okay. I think I got everything. Let's get it. Cause I stole all your snacks. Oh, we're gonna have to fight somebody?
Are you holding up?
I'll live.
Ah, oh, shit.
Soldiers. That's the way out. The door under the bridge.
I ain't a big fan of these odds.
We can sneak by them, even though I know that's not your style.
We'll see how it goes. Let's get moving.
Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. I gotta jump all the way down there? Oh! Bro, I was about to say. I'm not about to jump all the way down there. That's death. Oh shit, okay. Don't tell me what to do. I'll do it when I do it. Damn. He took a... Oh, what are bullets? Thank you, partner. All y'all supplies. Hello. Okay. What's in here? Test! God damn it! Oh, yeah.
Good riddance.
Oh shit. Okay.
Yeah, I heard it too. Eyes peeled. Let's go check out.
Go check over that way.
Oh shit, oh shit.
This the hard way.
What the hell?
Okay, I'll go.
On your left.
Like this, son of a bitch!
Oh shit, oh shit! Help! I'm getting blasted. Push, push. Oh my God. Look, can we go get Jolie now?
Bye, friend.
Ellie.
You go, Marlene. There's bound to be more soldiers on the way.
Yeah, can we go?
Let's move. Not much further now.
Okay, well, it's me.
Where are we going, Marlene?
This way. It's not far now.
Did you get shot? Ain't no blood stain right there.
I'm running on fumes. But I'll make it.
No, you won't.
Place is right up ahead.
Attention. Curfew is now in full effect.
Shit,
anyone caught outside without proper authorization will be arrested and prosecuted.
The hell are we smuggling?
I'll show you.
Attention. Curfew is now in full effect. Anyone caught outside without proper
authorization will be arrested and prosecuted. Joel, he about to get a new daughter. A more badass one. The one that's a brunette.
Joel, give me a hand with this.
Whoa. Come on now. Get on up.
The fuck away from
hey.
Her!
Let her go.
You're recruiting kind of young, aren't you?
She's not one of mine.
Oh, shit. What happened?
Don't worry, this is fixable. I got us help. But I can't come with you.
Well, then I'm staying.
Ellie.
Baby J.
We won't get another shot at this.
Hey, we're smuggling her?
There's a crew of Fireflies that'll meet you at the Capitol building.
That's not exactly close.
You're capable. You hand her off, come back, the weapons are yours. Double what Robert sold me.
Speaking of which, where are they?
Back in our camp.
We're not smuggling shit until I see them.
You'll follow me. You can verify the weapons. I can get patched up. But she's not crossing to that part of town. I want Joel to watch over her.
Whoa, I don't
think
that's the best
idea.
Ellie!
How do you know them?
I was close with his brother Tommy. Said if I was ever in a jam, I could rely on him.
Was that before or after he left your little militia group?
He left you too. He was a good man. I could just take her to the North Tunnel and wait for me there.
Jesus Christ.
It's just cargo, Joel.
Marlene.
No more talking. You'll be fine. Now go with him.
Don't take long. And you, stay close.
That's your new daughter.